But what year is this? James Harden is back in Houston, ain't it?
Harden's got 45!
45 of them things? I should have known he was going to do something when he pulled up like this. Look like a damn Muppet, baby. Here we go, game one, Celtics 76ers. There is no Embiid, but James Harden said, no problem. No problem. Celtics, I chose y'all, bro. But hell, I might have to switch it. Good dunk right there. I might have to switch it. Y'all let these boys come in. Ooh, beat y'all on y'all home floor. That boy had 45 of them things. Good pass. Hey! The middle should was open all night. Uh-oh, fast break. What you gonna do with it? Throw that thing up. Hey, two hands for safety. That's all y'all gotta do all game right there. All game. Not that, but for three. Back. I see you. JB. High screen. What you gonna do to him, James? There go Joel. Joel, hurry back. Hell, I might switch my pick. I need, matter of fact, I need to switch my pick because all year, if you've been following me, I've been saying that Embiid is your MVP this year. So I might as well go ahead and choose them, bro. Nah, bump it. I'm changing my pick for three. I'm choosing my pick. I mean, changing my pick to Philly. Philly in, I'm going to start with seven. Ooh, JB. I'm going to start with seven until they win game two, and then I might take it down. Hey, nice play. Then I might take it down from there. But right now, Philly in seven. Spin move. Hey, actually, Philly in six because they won one on their floor, so they got the home court advantage. So if they just win out on their home floor, they win the series. So all they got to do is win at home now, and they win in six. So, I mean, hey, I think that's how it goes. Get up in there. Hey! I think that's how I go. Yeah, they will. I got it now. Because it's two Celtics, two Philly, one Celtic, then one Philly, and then if they just win all of them, they go home. For three! Back! Now, what I noticed from this game is Jaylen Brown. It felt like Jaylen Brown didn't really get the ball that much. Oh, we off and running. In the fourth quarter. Oh, my God. Celtics played so terrible. Ooh, put it on them then. Get through there. For three. They played so terrible in the fourth quarter, bro. I'm going to wait till it happens. For three. I see you, JT. JT trying. Oh, yeah, got you in the air. Swag it. What you gonna do to him, JT? It was no defense in the first half. As you can see, everybody can get what they want. What I told you. You can get what you want. Everything will free. I'm pulling. Everything free. James Harden. What you gonna do to him, James? For three. Bang. Oh, did you know? There's a stat. There were only two people that went to the free throw line in the first half. They said that nobody was fouling. So only two people went to the line in the first half. That's like a record in this playoffs because they said the longest besides this one was like 8 minutes in the first quarter till somebody got put on the free throw line. But this game, they said until the second half, I mean since set the end of the second quarter, two people got foul call. Oh yeah, Hezzy, I see you. Tyrese Maxey, don't sleep on Maxey. Maxey did his thing too. He definitely came to help Harden. So you know, now I know James Harden not finna score 45 when Embiid come back, but if he can just get about 20 of them things, then Maxey with a 20, and then let Joel Embiid. Oh my God, get big, go to the weight room. And then Joel Embiid dropped about 30 of them things. It's going to be easy, bro. Celtics, y'all ain't Y'all ain't come to the game, bro. Where y'all at? And this gonna be y'all spin move. This gonna be y'all downfall too. Somebody had told me this before. He was like, the Celtics play down to competition, and they don't, you know, and they kind of get like inconsistent and act like they don't want to be there and think the game just gonna be won. And this game showed that. And being not playing, bro, you gotta win that. You gotta win that. So that already showed me right there that the heart is on Philly side. So, hey, but here we go. Here, fourth quarter, we here. Tied up, fourth quarter, we here. Jason Tatum to the lane. Listen, the lane was open all night. When Joel Embiid come back, it's going to be exciting to see what they change in their offense. From deep! Because they ain't going to be able to drive no more because Embiid blocking all of that. Oh, yeah, James Harden. Get right. Get right, James. The beard. The beard. Get around that corner. What we going to do to him? Step back. Yeah, heat it up. Come around that screen. Guess who got it? James, step back again. Another one. Not another one for your boy. Ooh, almost. Going back the other way. Jason Tatum. Bounce pass. Nice pass, boy. 2-point game. Tobias. What you gonna do, Tobias? Round, round, and round we go. Round and round we go. He got it, though. Tied up. To lane. And one! Boston up one. Nice pass. And one again. All right, Philly down four. Get to the lane. Oh, I'm wide open. Oh, never mind. Ooh, get to the lane, boy. And they called that a foul, and he hit that free throw. So now the game is 1 point. 1 point game. Hold on. They looking for a shot. There it is. Now watch what these fools do. Nice pass. Watch what these goddamn Celtics do. Look how bad this play was. I know they finna show it. Yeah, watch how bad this play was. Look at this shit. Look, y'all. Boy, he had money on the game, boy. He had money on the game. That's no. That's the only explanation for that. Look at this. That's the only explanation for that. He looked over there. Nobody's there. He gave it straight to him. Bruh, come on, bro. He got money on the game, bruh. He had money on this game, bruh. No way. He need to be investigated. Oof. There you go, Tatum. Put the pressure on him in the middle. Now y'all up. Now that boy James Harden turn back to Houston. Turn back to Houston, James. Turn back to Houston, James. Turn back to Houston. James! 2-point game. What you gonna do with it? Throw it out of bounds. It was a foul on the Celtics. And that is game, ladies and gentlemen. It'd have been interesting to see what they would have did right there if he would have hit that. But hey, that's how you do it. Hey, win without your superstar. Let your superstar know, like, bro, we gonna hold it down without you. Hurry up and get back. Now it make him be a little more like less stressed to come back. Because they don't necessarily have to win game two. Cause they already did what they came to do, which is steal home court. They did it already. Sit out another game, James. Sit out another game, Embiid. But when we get back to Philly, get your shit right. Peace.